made a hit during the 1970s by the little band called Grand Jam. But it was actually written in the 1930s by a bluesman called Mr. Leadbelly. He wrote this tune, so we're gonna do a version of his tonight, y'all. This is Black Betty. If you know how to sing, clap along.
Just take it out.